Setting up a game of Slipstrike is very easy. You first take the location tiles and you put them in a circle like this. They can be put in any type of random configuration, doesn't really matter, just as long as they make a circle like that. And then each player is going to pick one of the two agents, so you can be the black agent or the blue agent. And then you're going to be given all of the cards for that agent's color, and you're going to put these all in your hand. Okay, once you have all those, each player is going to gain one asset card from the asset deck. That will randomize an extra asset for them. And then you're going to each pick one of your teleport cards. You're going to put them face down on the table, and then you reveal them simultaneously to show where your agent's going to start. So in this case, the black agent starting at the shipyard and the blue player starting at the hotel. And that's how you set up a game.